Who's here? Alright. Where's my good? Silver Sun.
I am the
Shroud. I'm the Shroud.
I am the Great Shroud.
I'm the retarded Shroud.
I'm gonna
blanket
edge.
You with my chromosomes.
Who stole my chromosome?
Oh, God.
Calling all Silver
Uh-oh.
Shroud fans.
Oh.
A once-in-a-lifetime announcement.
Silver Shroud costume?
Silver Shroud returns,
you're
and he's
no
gonna
judgment.
Clean up the streets.
But ain't that a kid show?
You're a fucking kid show. I got chromosomes to spare.
Silver Shroud
kid
in the flesh.
Over a few lousy caps.
Death is coming
for you, Wayne.
Oh, jeez.
It's fine.
Galaxy. Nobody knows I'm deafing. Death incarcerated. Yeah, that's the one.
Yo, Mr. Steel, yo, girl coming at you with a gun.
Yeah. Yo, I found his trench coat. I'm gonna steal something in it. Then torch it.
Damn it.
Well, that's
yeah, I got confused because I thought where I had to go was in here.
Oh, right.
But I didn't, so I'll just cut that out and then pick it up with this conversation.
Whoopsie-daisy. If I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
Why? I need to take a dump.
It's changed a lot since the last time I was here.
Been here before?
Huh.
Well, good neighbors definitely come up in the past few years.
I was there. I ate a kebab.
Oh. Well, thank you, Garrus, for a Mass Effect.
Keep the robots running. Sell a bit of scrap.
I need to do some calibrations on
that.
I'm usually fixing
stuff. Do you have the reach?
Hotel Rexford. Or drinking that swill down at the third.
I've got the agility.
Looking for parts?
There you go.
I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
Oh, it's a job.
What's a job?
What's
you say hand, I'm gonna go.
I'll take blow, but handy's not.
Nah.
Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing
machine. Oh, the brewer thing. Yeah.
See, I actually stumbled across it one time accidentally. I never knew it was part of a quest.
Didn't you have it already?
I think it might still be intact.
I could have sworn you got some brewer recipe at least.
No, I got a recipe, but I didn't find the actual little robot brewer.
Place it's in.
Right.
That's what this is for.
I'll have to shoot your way in.
Got it.
Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but if you give me some money, then booze.
No, it's just fine. I do things out of the goodness of my heart.
This machine has been miniaturized, so that shouldn't be a problem.
Uh-oh.
Are you going to take the job?
All right.
That's fine.
Yeah. That's good.
Let me think
I actually saw
I forgot to cut this out. Son of a bitch. I'll have to do this in the post-editing.
Oh, God. What happened?
I had to pee real bad.
Wow. Oh, jeez. All right. That's fine.
I'm in.
And then I'm back.
Great.
All right.
So, the brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock.
You know what? Screw it. I'm going to leave that in. Why not?
When you leave town, make your way around east.
Yeah, it's funny,
because
a person on my Facebook bought, like, a brewery, like a beer brewery thing.
Uh-huh.
Like, two large tanks and a couple of, like, other distillery things.
Yeah.
For make some serious beer.
I thought I saw someone loitering.
Like, I'm talking about stuff that has to be placed on the floor in a room. You know? Like, serious. Usually it's, like, on
the
countertops or whatever, you know?
Uh-huh.
Looks expensive.
So... things are getting pretty serious, and I started thinking,
I mean, brewing your own stuff has gotten a lot very popular lately.
Yeah, because the technology has gotten cheap.
That true?
Sell me?
It's gotten to the point where you can buy, like floor-standing apparatuses.
Shouldn't have
this guy killed the lady and her kid. He's a bad man.
Oh, no.
Your crimes have gone unpunished. For too long.
I'm waiting up.
What the hell's wrong with you?
See? Well, it's the only person that actually responds to him for what he's actually saying.
Fantastic.
Wayne Delancey, I'm going to shoot you in your penis.
Holy shit.
I'm dodged bad. Yeah, we are.
Damn.
This massive pistol, I like. This is better than the Tommy gun. I like this a lot better.
Yeah.
Is this thing on?
I like it.
Hello.
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 It's on.
Why?
We're recording in here.
Oh.
Hello.
Aw, man.
What?
I'm
confused.
I'm so confused.
Hello. There we go.
Great. The Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already.
I did.
Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, the shroud off Wayne?
Uh-huh.
Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Huh.
Oh, you better believe it.
I am very good.
So, Jerry,
I'm
go on.
Tell
the listeners about what we're talking about.
I need
about.
A balcony to stand on.
Right. So
I may
AJ,
or may not be taking
you know
a shit.
Nobody's talking about. He's doing good for himself. Says he's got a whole new market. Kids. Even
what?
With his garbage chems, he's just raking in the caps.
You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Why? This Shroud
oh, don't
guy,
even
he's
tell me
into the chem trade now.
No, he's gonna do something about it. AJ's selling the kids, and his chems have killed people.
I have to date.
And
yay, wee.
We can't let
so
AJ
yes, we need
kids.
To go murder somebody that's selling drugs to kids.
That's some nightmare
Whatever.
Fuel right there.
That's not cool, man.
No,
Leetle.
You look like Bravo Mufasa animation.
Sure, why not?
Sauce.
Gotta go deal with the AJs.
Yes!
He's a bad man.
We cannot have AJs running around the streets.
AJs are gay.
Well, that's not the problem I have with them.
You gotta get my big gun out.
Yeah. Yeah, put a new mag
your
in there.
Hands where
yes.
I can see them.
In your pants, you mean?
Around this gun?
Hey, look at the clown.
What?
This is my turf,
Hello.
Clown.
There's no turf for miles.
And I don't appreciate what you call them trespasses.
I'm gonna make this bullet
you
trespass
AJ,
in your head.
The dealer who sells to children?
Yeah, that's me. I'm,
People are very forthcoming with their evil information.
Making a new market.
Yeah.
Chems for kids, I call it.
All right.
Cherry flavored jets, bubblegum mentats.
Jesus.
Them Diamond City kids just eat them up.
Wow.
Wow.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today, you face the Silver Shroud.
Who you say?
Hey, wise guy, I'm about to break your balls over here.
Can't put you up to this. He keeps moaning about the poor little kids.
Little
what the hell,
children.
Right? Tell you what. I'll pay you, let's say, 50 caps just to show
what?
About it.
That is
nothing.
50 caps out of my stool.
Right?
Because I hate a soda bottle.
Yeah.
Stop selling to children, a miscreant. Or
that's a big
face
wood.
My wrath.
Mitz,
screw you.
You have to look at it inside of his hand.
I'm not a freak. I'm just born special.
Yeah, my mom said I'm a freak in school.
Mommy said I'm a freak in the sheets.
Oh no. I wasn't gonna go.
Oh, I'm going yet. There. I went there and came back and had a fun time.
Yep, that you did. Oh, spray and pray. Spray and pray.
I do not spray, but I do pray.
Yep.
Blah. Why did you
get out of here, cameraman? This is no place for you.
It's fine.
Oh jeez.
I got it.
Get him. You
got
him.
Good.
Oh. It's still on full with more bullets.
I got it. He got lots of bullets.
Galaxy.
Very good. Alright.
Sure as shit.
The Silver Shroud's bringing justice to Good Neighbor.
I did.
Bad guys better look out. And now, a special update. The villainous
Drugs.
Assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe's shack and killed four innocent drifters.
Oh.
If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate him to find the evildoer's whereabouts.
Oh, okay.
Huh.
Galaxy!
Let's go see Mr. Charlie.
Alright, let's go do the justice thing.
I sure like Batman.
Oh man, I certainly love Blue Justice.
I'd like to play Wolf Among Us too, but I guess I'll just have to play Batman.
What is it with Wolf Among Us?
Wolf Among Us is a really good point and click adventure game that was also a comic book. But Telltale Games would rather make, you know, Back to the Future and Game
and
of Thrones.
Batman.
And Batman.
Yeah.
And Borderlands.
Yeah. And Minecraft.
Oh, fucking goddammit.
Charlie.
I forgot about Minecraft. You just had to remind me of that awfulness.
Yeah. Oh, I love the singer over here.
Yeah, you mentioned this earlier.
She's a real good singer.
I'm looking
Lounge
for
singer.
Oh.
Kendra.
That's a very army ghoul behind me.
People associated with their other habit of being found face down in a ditch.
Oh, it's Mara's national language.
For a
Oi, blimey!
Can you spare a few details on her, at least? On the house?
You got to have finesse to be
Yo, what's up?
Kendra's a
Yeah! You use your tongue and shit!
Listen, mate, the combat scan shows you know what you're about.
That's Save insane, your caps,
buy a lager instead.
I speak as Shroud. Always speak as the Shroud.
Always speak as Shroud.
It is not wise to stand between the Silver Shroud and righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end there?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
In that case, a flat's just south of Good Neighbor. Water Street Apartments.
Thank you.
She's got with her. Nasty piece of business then. Good luck.
Okay, thank you very much. Hello, singy lady.
She says, come in and have a drink or just one more.
Oh.
To bring you comfort. Yeah.
I'm the one you're looking for. You have a pretty voice.
Yeah. It feels like I'm drenched in syrup.
Oh. Amongst other gooey things.
And I just want to lick myself.
Oh. Who doesn't?
I know, right? High five! High five, fellas!
No, all right. I have to wash my hands first.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, after me dropping that bomb, I understand that.
I made a gooey mess all over myself.
Well, that dog is into it.
Yes.
Head straight for your crotch.
Oh, no. Stranger danger.
Alright, replace his brains with lead.
Yay!
There it is.
Found it. Ding!
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. That was a doggy.
Nice. Oh, Old Corner Bookstore. That's another place I have to come look at later.
That's right.
What's in the bookstore? Oh, the Zambambo's about!
Watch out for the Zambambo!
It's up there, I got him in his calf muscle.
That's
another one. Under B Reverber?
It's unbelievable how much damage their calves are taking. Oh, jeez, alright.
Oh, there goes another one.
There goes another one. Huh? Where am I? I'm normal now!
Oh, you're
I feel
part
like
of...
I can...
Uh-oh. Ow!
I lost the leg, but that's fine.
I feel better now. It grew back.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
I gotta say, I like that constant tongue waggling.
Why?
Because it's Wingnut!
I guess
like,
so.
I'm in a firefight!
I sure
Whoops.
Like mittens.
I sure like losing my limbs. Makes me feel alive.
Aww.
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit. Why do I have. Why do we have to fight a soldier off the short bus here? Little doesn't know.
Soldier of the short bus?
Yeah.
The 88th Tard Legion?
Yeah, precisely.
Aww.
You know, the extra chromosome platoon.
Free eye.
The ECP.
Yeah. ECP.
The ECP brigade.
Oh boy. There you go.
Oh, hello.
They're already calming down.
Too bad.
Oh no. Oh no, it's the
dead.
ECP!
You're dead for making fun of the ECP.
How dare you make fun of the ECP?
That sounds like it should be a wrestling faction.
Yeah. Do you have any idea how long it takes to transport an army and short buses?
Seriously, can you tell me? I have no fucking idea.
I know. Probably like 5 minutes?
Do you know where we live? All of us.
All of us. All 2,000 of us. What, do you know where we live?
you live in this dumpster.
Like, imagine, like, when he steps out onto the platform, and Saruman just looks over and says, a new power is rising, and then all of them in a cacophony is like, do you know where I live? I need to go party! Just a fucking wave of people going, huh? Where? Who?
Where's my mommy?
I don't know where I live. And it turns to the next wing, it's like, I don't know where you live. I don't know where I live. Huh.
You have any mittens?
How many mittens? And then suddenly the cry of
mittens.
Oh god. And Saruman just, oh for fuck's sake.
You know what? I'm just gonna break my own tower and fall into the Mount Doom. Thank you.
Do you know how the Special Legion was formed?
They were men once.
Off into a radiator.
They were men once. But they're twisted, and their mittens taken from them.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Right in the eye socket. Well done.
I got him. I got him so good.
Who's the best dog? Not that one, that's for sure.
That's the best doggy.
Yeah, you can tell by the way it walks its walk.
He's a woman.
It's a man's dog. Uh-oh. I've seen this movie.
Dogly, you have fun with that.
God, you enter a freight back. Oh, Jesus.
I'll be right back, doggy.
I'll be right back. I'm right around the corner, doggy. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
What a thing to happen.
That's gonna put a dent in everybody's power supply.
Oh, jeez. You okay, doggy?
I think he's fine.
Yay!
Nuclear material from the suicide bomber.
Oh, if you killed him before he did that, you would have gotten a nuke bomb.
I would have, but I was too afraid.
That's right. That's fine. It's okay.
I don't have reloads.
That's fine. First step is admitting you're afraid.
I'm a so scur.
Yeah, if you're so scur, admit it, and then we can take it from there.
As I admit, I'm a so scur.
You ever imagine what it's like to be shot in the face?
I imagine the sensation would be pretty short-lived.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa!
You know? If they used the law enforcement murderers, it would be a different story, wouldn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Law enforcement murderer, Riggs.
Shut up.
I don't know. I've never figured out what that actually is in actual language.
It's not. It's just not.
I'm gonna have to figure that out right now so I don't start fucking around.
I think it's like armor-piercing bullets, but I'm not even sure such a thing actually exists.
Yeah? Let's see. 30 years ago, Federal Law Enforcement Officer Protection Act banned the manufacture and sale of armor-piercing cop-killer bullets.
Okay, sure.
Yeah. Huh. Cop-killer bullets. 5.56 millimeter. Yeah. Teflon-coated coated bullet. That's okay. It.
Armor-piercing bullets. I guess basically, they are a real thing.
They were called cop killers. Straight up.
Okay, sure.
That's why they took it up in such a politically important film as Lethal Weapon. Because at the time, it was a hot topic to get them banned.
Stay back, hello.
Oh, God!
Hi!
I'm the boogeyman because I have boogers.
Oh, no. He doesn't have boogers anymore.
No, I guess you solved that problem.
I did? With...
I like how the dog is just so fucking furious all the time.
Well, it's because I'm loading him up with full of garbage.
As your doggo, I'm sworn to service.
Oh, fuck you, Lydia doggy.
Lydia doggy.
Lydia doggy.
What is it, my thane?
I found your apartment building.
Oh my god, are you gonna live here?
No, somebody else lives here. Okay. I gotta murder them first.
Oh yeah, that's how it works.
Hello.
Hello. My name's Wayne. Can I borrow a cup of sugar?
I'll trade you for a magazine full of bullet.
There you go, catch.
You're throwing him really hard.
Stop running away from me. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Hello, that's not very nice.
Owie.
Wingman probably has this vision like fire when GF2. Like sees people trying to melee him. Oh, they want a hug, but Bobby said stranger danger.
Oh, no.
So I'm going to have to do the nope thing on you, where he clicks in the trigger, and he says, nope. And if you say nope enough, they say, okay, and then leave you alone.
The nope is the gun.
Yeah, the nope gun. Just nope. Some fire nope quicker.
Oh, no.
And bigger nopes. Yeah. And then they lie down and have a nap and think about what they've done.
This goddamn door. I keep falling for this every time I play this game. It's like, oh, I found a secret door. I bet there's something good behind it.
Oh.
Oh,
you got trickery-noed.
It's like, wait a minute.
Oh, wait, boy.
Oh.
Oh, no. Well, that was a waste of a good time.
It was, but at least I got Macho Man happy about it.
Yeah, you know what? At the end of the day, that's all that really matters.
Just please our patron saint, Macho Man.
That's right. Flap. Like, you say you don't like things that shoot quickly, but you unload on them with your pistol.
Well, yeah, I'm clicking very fast.
Yeah. So, if you use an automatic one, you can just hold it down.
Yeah, here's the thing. I can fire... Maybe not as fast, but my semi-auto does more damage.
I suppose.
Oh.
But there is something to be said to unload. I mean, look at this turret. It knows what's up.
Really?
Yeah.
I think I know something what's up, too.
Oh, bitch!
Oh, jeez! That's not supposed to happen.
That was really close to being dead.
Uh-huh. Just from, you know, wall clipping issues.
That doggy would have wanted to play fetch. That would be a really silly place to die, wouldn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, would you accepted that?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, so, yeah, first time I did, this thing's over.
And you.
Huh?
You're the crazy one in the costume.
Yeah?
I am.
Delancey's killer.
Yeah?
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Am I dealing with Kendra?
Am I dealing with a very ugly woman?
Crawls willingly into the spider's web.
Doesn't seem like much of a spider's web now.
This seems like kind of a shithole.
Are you an assassin?
No.
Are you an assassin?
I'm paid to make big, bold statements. Don't screw
I like
with
how lights follow his head do, movements.
You and everyone around you die.
What? Is that a ghost?
Who's
never mind.
Your boss?
A walking corpse like you shouldn't trouble yourself about that.
Oh, that's cute. Hey, guess what
you
I
didn't,
have?
You
I have didn't a sh- I have a shotgun.
Oh, jeez. Just put it right up to her face.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ow.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Walking corpse. Yeah, hi. I've got a shotgun. You have a pew-pew laser.
I'm not one of them ghoulies.
I forgot to leave a calling card. I'm gonna have to go back and do that again.
Oh, shit.
I forgot.
Oh, well.
Everything's ruined.
Five ever, actually.
So depressing. Now, I was gonna cut it off there.
Mm-hmm.
But, everything started happening instead.
Uh-oh.
Like this.
Alright. Okay, supper mutton.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, boy. Oh, no. You're the hunted now.
I am. I've got robots and super mutants after me right now.
That is not very good.
Stupid! Stupid! Stupid short boss arm!
Don't fuck with the ECP.
the ECP got contacts everywhere.
Robots!
Oh, jeez.
I got the robot.
Oh, God.
And those robots have really powerful guns.
That they do, my friend.
I don't like them.
Huh? Yeah, let's go.
Oh, Jesus! From behind!
Unbelievable!
Oh, this is so scary.
The sheer cheek!
Yeah. Oh,
oh, that doggo. That doggo's up there.
Oh, hello!
God, it was trying to melee you.
It was. Very scary robotman.
That super mutant was all about that.
It was. I'm very hungry and thirsty. There we
yeah!
Go.
What? Oh, get it off.
No, I can get it on for you.
Don't eat my doggo.
I got you. I'm gonna get you so good.
Bam.
Oh.
Ooh.
I got you in the head. That's
right
very good.
In the nipple. Right. And then you gotta scare him.
Oh! The Tar Bender!
Oh boy! It's like, sorry, I made it now. Wait, not.
I've been on vacation.
Alright, I'm back now, I guess.
Yay, the Tart Handler has arrived, finally.
Finally. God. And it was everything I imagined it
Yay.
Would be. Yay. Now Wingnut is finally safe-ish.
He has the guardian angel, Tart Handler.
Yeah, and it only took almost maxing luck to get it.
Yeah. And his name is Jim.
Yeah, Jim the Handler.
Jimbler.
Jimbler. Jimbler's List.
Oh dear. He wrote it.
The only
he
one
wrote
there.
It in some retard's attic.
What? Scared
oh yeah. It's like, Wingnut's the only one left. He can't leave this mortal life until he has protected Wingnut.
Oh dear.
You know, until Wingnut dies. He's failed everyone else.
There's so many red dots around here.
Maybe you should just suicide.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe.
Nah.
Is at this point I'm looking around, and I'm looking up, and I'm realizing the task in front of me. I'm just like,
yeah,
fuck this shit. I'm just gonna leave.
You know what? Fuck it. We're not paid enough to do this.
Really not.
No.
Turn off the mechanical messing.
Listen to the caravan distress call.
I don't wanna.
Girls are like, what the fuck's this shit?
Ah, no, this don't sound like smooth jazz to me.
Whatever. Snap. Broke it. If it ain't a girl, I ain't gonna steal it.
Let's go ahead back over here, because I forgot.
Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Okay. Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you?
Yeah?
Gonna kill you!
Why?
I'm guessing because he's hungry?
No, you won't!
Why can't he go to McDonald's? I hear that McRib is back.
It is not. How dare you speak such lies. It's like...
Whoa!
Oh, Lucky!
Lucky!
Yep.
And Lucky!
No, see, Lucky fills up your bar.
Oh,
and it filled it again!
Holy shit!
And then there's the turret handler again!
Never speak to my wingnut ever again! Holy shit, that guy got straight up sorted out.
Yeah, and there we go, put the calling card in. There we go.
I was wondering when that guy would show up, and I'm glad he's here.
Yeah, now twice in like the last 5 minutes.
Well, let's hope it's a good start of a good thing forever.
I need good friends.